It's like no place you've ever been in your whole life. The first thing you gotta remember about Disney World is to pace yourself. Now, this is a mistake that a lot of first-timers make. They've got all these unbelievable rides and cool stuff to do. If you try to do it all at once, you'll be sleeping like a baby by lunchtime. Number two, don't eat right before you go on Mr. Toad's wild ride. Number three, Goofy is huge. I know he's only this big on TV, but in real life, Goofy could beat up Dad. Well, I guess that's all the important stuff. You're gonna love this place, Larry. It really brings out the kid in you.
There's never been a better time to make the dream come true.
We'll be leaving in about 3 weeks. Hello?
Gilly, it's time to get up.
It's Goofy!
Come on, let's go!
Jasmine, hi! I saw your movie 3 times!
Well, I guess you've seen just about everybody.
I've been waiting my whole life to meet you.
There's never been a better time to make the dream come true.
Going somewhere, Pop?
It's a vacation with me and my best buddy.
Donald Duck?
No, silly. With you.
It's Goofy and Max in their first full-length animated feature.
We'll spend some real quality time together.
I think I'm gonna be sick.
Walt Disney Pictures presents...
Come on, this is gonna be fun.
The story of a father who couldn't be closer to driving his son crazy. Now, they're getting a crash course in becoming best friends.
It's Bigfoot!
Could you back up a bit, Mr. Foot? You're out of focus.
It's one of Disney's all-time favorite classic characters. In the most hilarious...
It's the Leaning Tower of Cheesa.
And hippest animated musical comedy ever.
A little smoke-age.
A Goofy movie.
Morning, son.
Dad.
It's hard to be cool when your dad is Goofy.
You look just like I did at your age.
Please don't say that, Dad.
A Goofy movie.
Call you later.
Sergeant?
Yes, sir.
Establish a recon post downstairs.
Code Red, repeat. We are at Code Red. Recon plan, Charlie. Execute. Move, 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 move.
Walt Disney Pictures presents...
It's a big one.
The first computer animated feature film.
And there seems to be no sign of intelligent life anywhere.
Hello?
Oh, yeah! Ah!
Toy Story. You're invited behind the scenes for a look at the making of the first ever computer animated film.
The bed here is my spot.
I am Buzz Lightyear. I come in peace.
A magical movie experience about the secret world of toys.
The secret is toys obviously don't move when you see them.
Okay, everybody, coast is clear.
We all had faith in when we were little kids was that toys could come to life.
Woody comes to life through the voice and personality of Tom Hanks.
Draw! Got me again!
He's the most popular toy in the house.
What do you say I get someone else to watch the sheep tonight?
Hell yeah!
Until an unexpected visitor arrives.
Buzz Lightyear to Star Command. Come in, Star Command.
Buzz, look, an alien!
You're mocking me, aren't you?
Tim Allen is a superhero spaceman.
I think the word you're searching for is Space Ranger.
The word I'm searching for, I can't say, because there's preschool toys present.
Who could replace Woody as the top toy.
So, you want to do it the hard way, huh?
Don't even think about it, cowboy.
But when these two get together... It's war.
Come on! You want a piece of me?
Directed by Academy Award-winning director John Lasseter,
okay, great.
Toy Story features the talents of dozens of artists and performers.
These guys are professionals. They're the best.
Including award-winning composer-songwriter Randy Newman, who adds his distinctive musical style.
They're going to move from their house in 2 days and it's all your fault!
My fault? Because of you, the security of the entire universe is in jeopardy.
This holiday season, visit a world where toys have lives of their own.
You can't fly.
Yes, I can.
You can't.
Can.
Walt Disney Pictures presents...
To Infinity and Beyond! Can.
Tom Hanks. Tim Allen. Toy Story.
That was falling with style.
Sergeant?
Yes, sir.
Establish a recon post downstairs.
Code Red, repeat. We are at Code Red. Recon plan, Charlie. Execute. Move, 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 move. It's a
big one.
Walt Disney Pictures presents a totally new animated motion picture event.
Star Command, come in. Do you read me?
The story of two toys.
There seems to be no sign of intelligent life anywhere.
Hello?
Oh, yeah!
Ah! Headed for a showdown.
My name is Woody. This is my spot.
Ah!
I am Buzz Lightyear. I come in peace.
You are a child's plaything!
You are a sad, strange little man.
And playing by their own rules.
Draw! Got me again!
I don't like confrontations!
Buzz, look, an alien!
Where?
Ah!
You're mocking me, aren't you?
Oh, impressive.
impressive wingspan. Very good.
Oh, what? What? He can't fly.
Yes, I can.
Can't.
Can.
Can't. Can't. Can't.
This holiday season, the adventure takes off when toys come to life.
To infinity and beyond.
Toy Story.
Look out!
Can.
Coming soon to video cassette. Coming soon to video cassette. Coming soon to video cassette. And now, coming soon to video cassette.
Dad, when are we gonna be a family again?
A boy searching for a future.
I'd say when the Angels win the pennant.
Williams and Norton collide, and the catch is blown.
A coach running from his past.
Are you cracking up, or is this a repeat of Cincinnati?
No, no, it's nothing like that.
And a team that's their only prayer.
There's a thing called talent. They don't have it.
God, if there is a God, maybe you could help him win a little. I'd really, really like a family.
Oh, cow! How do you do that?
Just call me Al.
How did he do that?
No one can see me or hear me but you.
Do you believe in angels?
I believe in the possibility of miraculous things happening.
Two angels came out of the sky and they picked up Ben Williams.
Great. A psycho kid.
I can feel some added power coming from somewhere. It must have been those chili dogs I ate before the game.
Unbelievable!
I need some kind of signal.
I'll go like that, okay?
Okay. You do that. That's fine.
Ladies and gentlemen, can we now say the Angels are on a winning streak?
There's real angels.
I know it sounds crazy.
I'm relieving you of your management responsibilities.
Somewhere between losing hope.
You can't go through life thinking everyone you meet will one day let you down.
And finding the courage.
You can call it angels.
I won't play for anyone but George Knox.
You can call it faith.
That goes for me too.
You can call it whatever you like.
They gave the world something to believe in.
I got nothing left.
I got an angel with you right now.
Even though you can't see us, always watching.
Angels in the Outfield.
The magic. The music. The masterpiece. One of Walt Disney's greatest motion pictures is coming your way on video.
Take a look at that!
Cinderella. It's the one and only original version of the all-time favorite story.
There's to be a ball.
A ball?
That means I can go too.
Cinderella?
She had her heart to guide her.
Scrub the terrace, sweep the halls and the stairs, clean the chimney.
Poor Cinderella.
She had her friends to help her.
Cinderella, Cinderella, night and day at Cinderella. Make the fire, make the breakfast, wash the dishes, do the mopping.
And she had a fairy godmother to make her dreams come true.
Calagadoola, Mentricaboola, Bibbidi-Bobbidi-Boo. Put them together, and what have you got? Bibbidi-Bobbidi-Boo.
Cinderella.
On the stroke of 12, the spell will be broken.
Goodbye.
I don't even know your name. How will I find you? Wait, please wait.
Now is the time to join in all the fun of a magical motion picture only Walt Disney could create. It's the original Walt Disney masterpiece, Cinderella. Coming soon to video.
Dad, when are we gonna be a family again?
A boy searching for a future.
I'd say when the Angels win the pennant.
Williams and Norton collide, and the catch is blown.
A coach running from his past.
Are you cracking up, or is this a repeat of Cincinnati?
No, no, it's nothing like that.
And a team that's their only prayer.
There's a thing called talent. They don't have it.
God, if there is a God, maybe you could help him win a little. I'd really, really like a family.
Ben Williams makes a miraculous catch!
Holy cow!
How do you do that?
Two angels came out of the sky and they picked up Ben Williams.
Great! A psycho kid!
Oh, please, don't drink me! No!
Just call me Al. No one can see me or hear me but you.
Do you believe in angels?
Yes!
It must have been those chili dogs I ate before then.
Yeah.
You really do see something, don't you?
Yeah!
Make some kind of signal.
I'll go like that, okay? Here we go again.
Oh! That's the game!
Wow!
You believe there's real angels?
I know it sounds crazy.
I'm relieving you of your management responsibility.
Somewhere between losing hope.
You can't go through life thinking everyone you meet will one day let you down.
And finding the courage.
You can call it angels.
I won't play for anyone but George Knox.
You can call it faith.
That goes for me too.
You can call it whatever you like.
They gave the world something to believe in.
I got nothing left.
I got an angel with you right now.
Danny Glover, Tony Danza,
even though you can't see us,
and Christopher Lloyd,
we're always watching.
Disney's Angels in the Outfield.
Coming to home video for the very first time. One of the greatest Disney classics, the Aristocats.
Meow.
Meet a wealthy duchess and her three adorable kittens.
Why should you be first?
Because I'm a lady, that's why.
You're not a lady.
You're nothing but a sister.
They've been catnapped and abandoned in the French countryside.
They're gone!
By a greedy butler out to steal their fortune.
What's gonna happen to us?
Now it's up to O'Malley, the streetwise, smooth-talking alley cat, to save the day.
Yeah!
Join an unforgettable cast of delightful Disney characters as they help Duchess and her kittens find their way home.
Place some skin on me, scat cat.
The Aristocats. It's filled with excitement.
Charge!
Romance.
Scandalous.
Sissy stuff.
And music you'll be dancing to all night long.
This is outrageous and crazy.
But most of all, it's
quiet!
It's delightful Disney fun. It's a jazzy addition to your Walt Disney Classics collection. The Aristocats, coming soon to video cassette.
It began with the greatest adventure of all. Then, the thrilling sequel. Now, your favorite characters are back in the final chapter, Aladdin and the King of Thieves, coming only to video fall 95. The magic, the music, the masterpiece. One of Walt Disney's greatest motion pictures is coming your way on video.
Take a look at that!
Cinderella. It's the one and only original version of the all-time favorite story.
There's to be a ball.
A ball?
That means I can go too,
Cinderella.
She had her heart to guide her.
Scrub the terrace, sweep the halls and the stairs, clean the chimney.
Poor Cinderella.
She had her friends to help her.
Cinderella, Cinderella, night and day at Cinderella. Make the fire, make the breakfast, wash the dishes, do the mopping.
And she had a fairy godmother to make her dreams come true.
Shall a good do lamentable. Ooh, la bibbidi-bobbidi-boo. Ooh,
Put them together, and what have you got? Bibbidi bobbidi.
Cinderella.
On the stroke of 12, the spell will be broken.
Goodbye.
I don't even know your name. How will I find you? Wait, please wait.
Now is the time to join in all the fun of a magical motion picture only Walt Disney could create. It's the original Walt Disney masterpiece, Cinderella. Coming soon to video. The hit movie of the spring is now coming to home video.
Going somewhere, Pop?
It's a vacation with me and my best buddy,
Donald Duck.
No, silly.
With you.
It's Goofy and Max in their first full-length animated feature.
We'll spend some real quality time together.
I think I'm going to be sick.
Walt Disney Pictures presents...
Come on, this is going to be fun.
The story of a father who couldn't be closer to driving his son crazy. Now, they're getting a crash course in becoming best friends.
It's Bigfoot!
Could you back up a bit, Mr. Foot? You're out of focus.
One of Disney's favorite classic characters is coming to home video in the most hilarious...
It's the Leaning Tower of Cheesa.
...and hippest animated musical comedy ever.
A little smoke, kid.
A Goofy movie.
Morning, son.
Dad.
It's hard to be cool when your dad is Goofy.
You look just like I did at your age.
Please don't say that, Dad.
Coming to video cassette September 6th.
Call you later.
One of Walt Disney's greatest motion pictures is coming your way on home video. Cinderella. It's the classic story of the girl who had her heart to guide her.
This to be a ball.
That means I can go too.
And her wicked stepmother and stepsisters who wanted to stop her.
Cinderella, scrub the terrace, sweep the halls and the stairs.
Poor Cinderella.
But she had her friends to help her.
Cinderella, night and day. It's Cinderella, make the fire, fix the breakfast, wash the dishes, do the
bosses. And she had a fairy godmother.
You can't go to the ball looking like that.
To make her dreams come true.
Put them together, and what have you got? Bibbidi bobbidi.
Cinderella.
On the stroke of 12, the spell will be broken.
It's the greatest Disney love story of all time.
Goodbye.
I don't even know your name. How will I find you? Wait, please wait.
With the most lovable Disney characters. It's the Disney classic you've been waiting for.
Wonderful dream come true.
Look for Walt Disney's most magical masterpiece. Cinderella. Coming soon to video.
From the Oscar-winning animator of Who Framed Roger Rabbit comes the hilarious adventure of an ordinary boy. Who teamed up with a bumbling thief to save an enchanted kingdom.
John!
With the voices of Matthew Broderick.
I'm Tack.
Jennifer Beals.
That's my nanny you're sitting on.
And Jonathan Winters.
There he goes, he's up. Oh.
Comes this year's winner of the Academy of Family Films Award. Critics are calling it terrific and phenomenally imaginative. Arabian Night.
The magic. The music. The masterpiece. One of Walt Disney's greatest motion pictures is now available on video.
Take a look at that!
Cinderella. It's the one and only original version of the all-time favorite story.
This to be a ball.
A ball?
That means I can go too.
Cinderella?
She had her heart to guide her.
Scrub the terrace, sweep the halls and the stairs, clean the chimney.
Poor Cinderella.
She had her friends to help her.
Cinderella, Cinderella, night and day. It's Cinderella, make the fire, fix the breakfast, wash the dishes, do the bosses.
And she had a fairy godmother to make her dreams come true.
Put them together, and what have you got? Bibbidi bobbidi.
Cinderella.
On the stroke of 12, the spell will be broken.
Goodbye.
I don't even know your name. How will I find you? Wait, please wait.
Now is the time to join in all the fun of a magical motion picture only Walt Disney could create. It's the original Walt Disney masterpiece, Cinderella. Available on video October 4th.
Hey, you!
This Christmas, Scott Calvin's getting into the spirit the only way he can.
You killed him!
Did not.
By accident.
Something should happen to me. Put on my suit, the reindeer will know what to do.
This fall, get ready for the greatest holiday adventure of all on video.
You're the new Santa.
What?
You put on the suit, you're the big guy.
Ha! I shave in the morning, in the afternoon, I look like this.
Oh, my God.
What, you put on a little weight?
Does this look like a little weight to you?
This holiday season, Walt Disney Home Video invites you to celebrate.
I've seen you at lunch. Have a piece of fruit, for God's sake.
With the biggest name in Christmas.
Name?
Kris Kringle.
Name?
Papa Gigio.
Tim Allen.
Nice teeth.
The Santa Claus.
So, if we go straight on this road, do we hit I-94?
Rated PG.
Walt Disney Home Video proudly presents the extraordinary story of an American legend brought to life, Pocahontas. She was the daughter of a chief.
She has her mother's spirit. She goes wherever the wind takes her.
Come down here!
And she lived a life of freedom.
No, not that way.
Watch out!
He was an explorer searching for adventure in a new land.
Come on, man. We didn't come all this way just to look at it.
But though their worlds were very different...
These pale visitors are strange to us.
No one is to go near them.
Their destinies were one. From Walt Disney Home Video comes a celebration of the American spirit.
Who are you?
Pocahontas.
Come run the hidden pine trails of the forest. Come taste the sun-sweet berries of the earth.
She believed in her dreams.
Pocahontas has asked to seek your hand in marriage.
I think my dream is pointing me down another path.
Followed her heart.
What are you doing here?
I had to see you again.
And found a love that changed the world.
Let the spirits of the earth guide you.
I love him, Father.
Bravo!
In 1996, Disney's all-new 33rd full-length animated motion picture comes to video.
I
with music by Academy Award winner Alan Menken and lyrics by award-winning lyricist Stephen Schwartz.
And you sing with all the voices of the mountain.
Pocahontas.
Can you paint with all the colors of the wind?
Coming to video in 1996.
Now on video cassette. Now available to own on video cassette. Now available on video cassette.
The wonder and excitement of the theater is now yours to own on video.
It's showtime!
Muppet Classic Theater. Featuring six classic stories.
Ah!
Told with that special Muppet grace and sophistication.
Good grief.
Like the Three Little Pigs.
Hell Huff and No!
The Emperor's New Clothes.
I must be naked!
Rumpelstiltskin.
Gotta get that fixed. What a weird little man.
King Midas.
The king has turned himself to gold!
The boy who cried wolf.
It's a real wolf! Long snout, big teeth, bad breath!
And the Elves and the Shoemaker.
Hey, a story about Elvis?
Thank you very much.
We got a special kind of level that'll plan a little rhythm in his
Janet Kaplan of the Today Show says it's absolutely wonderful.
Yes!
It's one that I have to admit I would watch without my kids. Muppet Classic Theater, exclusively on video.
Mercy!
only on video cassette. Some old friends are putting their heads together for the funniest video of the year.
Yay!
Muppet Classic Theater. It's the Muppets like you've never seen them before.
Make it!
It's Kermit the Frog.
You shall be my queen.
And Miss Piggy.
Yes!
Along with Fozzie Bear, Gonzo, and Rizzo the Rat.
Hey, say, here's a time on a tail.
It's six stories in one video cassette.
Cool!
There's the Three Little Pigs.
There's a wolf.
I told you.
The Emperor's New Clothes.
Lovely!
The Boy Who Cried Wolf.
It's a real wolf! Long snout, big teeth, bad breath.
King Midas.
The king has turned himself to gold.
Rumpelstiltskin.
Fixed. What a weird little man.
And the Elves and the Shoemaker.
Hey, a story about Elvis?
Thank you very much. There's a kind of leather in
a little rhythm. It's six incredible Muppet fairy tales in the one video cassette you've just got to have. Muppet Classic Theater.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Elves have left the building.
Just out on video, a great new movie with the hottest action heroes ever.
Let's go!
Gargoyles, the movie. Now you can own the story of how the legend began.
What are you?
Humans call me Goliath.
Once they guarded a kingdom. Now, they must protect New York from Xanatos and the Steel Clan. Gargoyles, the movie. And now look for two new Gargoyles videos coming this fall.
When did you first see Dumbo fly? Mary Poppins work her magic charm? Or Snow White's kiss? Now these and many other classic Disney moments on video are all a part of the Disney Masterpiece Collection. They're America's most beloved stories, movies you grew up with, films that touched your heart. Now you can own the movies you loved when you were young and share them with your children. They're the Disney movies every child should enjoy in a collection every family should own. A collection that continues to grow each year with great new movies. The Walt Disney Masterpiece Collection. After all, some memories are too precious not to share. For all the laughs, don't miss what Entertainment Weekly calls the number one video collection of the year. The Johnny Carson Collection. There's Volume 1, Here's Johnny, which chronicles Johnny's brilliant beginnings.
Yeah.
And those...
Why screw up a good thing, huh?
...of a few others.
We didn't have underwear and potatoes. We ate dirt every day of the week.
There's Volume 2, The Master of Laughs. With Johnny getting laughs with his classic impersonations.
But that's all, folks.
And with those unpredictable guests.
What are you doing with that marmoset on your head?
There's Volume 3, The King of Late Night.
Yes, that's it!
Where from the stars we know to the animals we don't, everyone loves Johnny.
Don't go!
And when you collect all three volumes, you can get the video everyone's been waiting for. The final show, America Says Farewell.
We started the show October 1, 1962. If I could magically, somehow, make it run backwards, I'd like to do the whole thing all over again.
So get the first laughs, the last laughs, and all the ones in between. The Johnny Carson Collection, his favorite moments from The Tonight Show.
La da la da dee ba ba!
Woo, that's beautiful!
Sing along, hi!
Oh,
I'm trying to find the right note here because we got a lot of other sing along songs to sing along with. Hi ho! Oh, no, I gotta get ready here. Hi ho, oh! Oh, there it is!
Hi ho, hi ho! It's home from work we go!
Those little guys is so cute!
Hi-ho, 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 it's home to work we go.
And we got zippity-doo-da, zippity-ay.
My, oh my, what a wonderful day.
And then you can fly, or better still, sing with Peter Pan and the Wendy person.
And bid your cares goodbye.
And look for the bear necessities, those cookie bear necessities.
Forget about your worries and your strife. I mean the bear necessities are Mother Nature's recipes that bring the bear necessities of life.
under the sea.
We can also sing along under the sea in a wet place.
Darling, it's bitter down where it's wetter. Take it from me.
What else we got there? Oh, Disneyland fun. I'm gonna have a lot of fun singing on Disneyland, because, you know, Disneyland's a good place to have fun. Then there's Super Fragica. Oh, it's a Super Expicali. No, it's a Super Duper Tongue Twister. It's what it is. I better let Mary Poppins tell you about it.
Oh, Super
And from Beauty and the Beast, we can all sing along with the pots and the teacups and the vases, everything but the kitchen sink in Be Our Guest. And you ain't never had a friend like this one. He's that big blue cookie fella. It's the very friendly genie from Aladdin. And he's got some wishes to grant in A Friend Like Me. Now you at home, yes, you can join in the fun, sing, dance, and play along to your favorite Disney songs.
Now give your preschooler a creative and imaginative look at life beyond the ABCs and 1-2-3s with the all-new Jim Henson Preschool Collection. In Muppets on Wheels, join Kermit and some real kids as they sing, laugh, and learn about everything from trucks to trains in this brand-new sing-along adventure. In the Yes, I Can series featuring the Muppet Babies, Kermit the Frog recalls lessons he learned as a Muppet baby. First, Kermit remembers how following rules can be fun in Yes, I Can Learn. Next, he shows why it's great to lend a hand in Yes, I Can Help. And then he tells why caring for others makes you feel good in Yes, I Can Be a Friend. Plus, coming soon, two volumes of classic Mother Goose stories. Mary Had a Little Lamb and Humpty Dumpty, each with four favorite nursery rhymes with that special Muppet twist. So get started today. Explore brand new avenues of learning fun in every volume of Jim Henson's Preschool Collection.
I got some spectacular news.
Oh, my.
That's right. Now there's three new Winnie the Pooh videos that really make learning fun.
Oh, boy. I've been waiting for this.
Someone's winking, someone's thinking of all kinds of fun things to learn and to do. It's the Pooh Bear smiling for you there in three great collections of Winnie the Pooh.
First, in Making Friends, Pooh and his pals meet some friendly bugs.
Having fun with friends is what tiggers do the best.
And they soon find out how important good friends can be.
Hooray!
Then it's sharing and caring.
Yes.
See how everyone gets to know the gift of getting along with others.
Ta-da!
By giving instead of taking.
For me?
And in helping others, when Pooh and his friends put their heads together,
I think this may require some thinking.
And lend a helping hand.
Won't you want some help?
They always get very big rewards.
Wow!
Why, that's it.
It's unbelievable.
My ding dangy, you're right.
Pooh Bear's open, he will open the door to adventure and walk right on through. We'll be sharing, helping, and caring, and making some new friends with, can you guess who? We're thinking and learning with Winnie the Pooh.
You'll love learning with Winnie the Pooh in these three special videos. Collect them all from Walt Disney Home Video.
Winnie the Pooh.
Who said that?
It's the narrator.
For a bear of very little brain, he certainly finds quite a lot of excitement.
Who, me? Oh, I'm just looking for some honey. Would you happen to have any honey?
I'm sorry, Pooh, I don't. But I do have four classic stories in the 100-acre wood. With you, and Tigger, and Eeyore, and Christopher Robin. You're all so much fun.
Exactly. Well, actually, Mr. Narrator, I'm rather hungry. I'd do almost anything to fill my tummy.
Sounds familiar, Pooh. Did you forget in Winnie the Pooh and the Honey Tree, you take to the air when your honey pot is bare?
I shall fly like a bee. Up to the honey tree, see?
Then it's a windy day in the 100-acre wood in the Academy Award-winning Winnie the Pooh and the Blustery Day.
That's when I saved poor little Piglet, and everybody threw a party. Just for me.
You are our hero.
And you remember Winnie the Pooh and Tigger, too.
Hello, Pooh.
Clink, clink, clink. What is that song that Tigger's always singing?
The wonderful thing about Tiggers, it's Tigger the wonderful things. The tops are made out of rubber, the bottoms are made out of springs. The bouncy, clouncy, flouncy, pouncy, fun, 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 fun. But the most wonderful thing about Tiggers is I'm the only one.
Oh, yes. That was the time we all tried to take the bounce out of Tigger.
Don't be ridiculous.
It didn't work out very well. That is, not as well as Eeyore's birthday party.
That's right. In Winnie the Pooh and A Day for Eeyore, Eeyore thinks everyone's forgotten his birthday.
Nobody cares.
But you and your friends prove him wrong with a surprise party.
Oh, this is so exciting.
I'm sure kids of all ages will really have fun sharing these adventures with you, Pooh, and all your friends from the 100-acre wood.
Why, certainly.
There's one, two, three, four.
Pots of honey?
No, four Winnie the Pooh storybook videos.
Oh, bother.
There's nothing more fun than collecting all four. Except collecting honey, of course.
TTFN, ta-ta for now.
Hey, kids.
Ta-da!
Now there's two new videos that'll take you on fun musical adventures.
With me?
That's right, it's Mickey's Fun Songs.
Aw, gee.
Where everyone has fabulous fun with Mickey and all your friends while learning easy-to-sing favorite kid songs. You really have a great time in Let's Go to the Circus as everybody goes under the big top to be a part of the Ringling Brothers Barnum and Bailey Circus, the greatest show on earth.
So, kids, you want to be clowns?
Yeah!
Be a clown, be a clown.
All the world loves a clown.
You sure do have a lot of fun monkeying around.
You said it!
And no one should miss out on that awesome camp out at Walt Disney World.
I'm a coming, wait for me!
We'll be coming round the mountain when we come. We'll be coming round the mountain when we come.
You guys sure take a crowd with you when you go camping.
The more the merrier!
If you're happy and you know it, then you really ought to show it. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands.
It's Mickey's Fun Songs Video Collection.
Gee, my pals are there too, aren't ya?
Two new wonderful musical adventures where everyone learns easy to sing favorite kid songs from Walt Disney Home Video.
A, B, C, D, E, F, G. Gee, I love to sing. La, la, la. But I think I could use a little bit of help. Like maybe somebody to sing along with. La! Like you and myself, singing, dancing, and playing along with all of the peoples on these here Disney sing-along songs. How about we start Under the Sea with Ariel and Sebastian?
Under the sea, darling, it's bitter. Down where it's wetter, take it from me. Up on the shore, they work all day. Out in the sun, they slave away. While we devoting full time to floating under the sea.
From Beauty and the Beast, we can all sing along with the pots and the teacups and the vases. Everything but the kitchen sink in Be Our Guest.
Comes over, over here, line up, now.
And you ain't never had a friend like this one. He's that big blue cookie fella. It's the very friendly genie from Aladdin. And he's got some wishes to grant in a friend like me.
Mr. Alonzo, what will your pleasure be?
Let me take your order, jot it down.
You ain't never had a friend like me.
Now, from The Lion King, woo, one of my favorites. That terrific song, The Circle of Life. I just can't wait to be king. Ooh, what am I saying? I can't wait to sing some more with the little Lion King.
Everywhere you look, I'm standing spotlight.
not yet.
Boy, that little Simba can sing. And I'm gonna tell you, we could be singing and dancing and playing with lots of other Disney folks, too. There's Baloo from the Jungle Book, Snow White and all seven of those friends of hers, Little Simba the Lion King, and boy, if I keep going on with this list, I'll be too poof to sing with any of them. Not even Simba, and that's no lion.
Oh, I just can't wait.
Now you can join Jasmine and Ariel for more fun in their world of fantasy and wonder in the new Princess Collection. There's two stories from Jasmine's Enchanted Tales and two more from Ariel's Songs and Stories. Four enchanting videos in all.
See the magic. Kingdoms full of fun, the Princess Collection.
So enter a special world of magic with these two volumes of Jasmine's Enchanted Tales, The Greatest Treasure and Jasmine's Wish. And also from Ariel's Songs and Stories, Wish Upon a Starfish and Giggles. Four new volumes of The Princess Collection from Walt Disney Home Video.
From Disney comes a new collection of creatively fun videos made just for your preschool child. Bright Beginnings. Your child's learning and growing are important to you, and here's a perfect introduction to the world around them. Each video in the Bright Beginnings collection comes with a craft and activity booklet. Now let's follow Merlin the Magic Crayon through the Bright Beginnings video collection. Children everywhere love Eric Carle's gentle fables. And now his best-selling picture books have been transformed into a beautifully animated video for your child to learn valuable lessons from.
On Wednesday, he ate through three plums, but he was still hungry.
The very hungry caterpillar. Here's a chance for your little ones to meet a whole barnyard full of lovable characters with educational songs and easy-to-do arts and crafts projects.
I love making play clay!
It's Old MacDonald's Sing-Along Farm. Here's a colorful set of videos for your children to learn the valuable lessons of making friends and being aware of their environment. It's the fun and music of Rimba's Island. And it's always a fun time for kids when they get to join in and be introduced to all the hand-clapping live music of today's hottest musical group for young children, Parachute Express.
Whoa, whoa, Dr. Looney, will you fix him up? Whoa, whoa, whoa.
It's Parachute Express on video. And who's sure to become your kid's favorite puppy?
Woof!
Why, Spot, of course.
Read me a story, Mom.
And now these award-winning books have come to life on video, so your child can begin to learn the lessons of growing up and share in Spot's curiosity as he explores the world. Remember those fun songs you grew up with? Well, now your kids can sing along with their favorite Disney characters as they get taken on a musical adventure.
We'll be coming.
It's sing-along fun for everyone with Mickey's Fun Songs. And your kids can learn the Mother Goose nursery rhymes as only the creator of the Muppets can present them. These videos bring life lessons to your child in a unique, fun way. Kermit teaches the lessons he was taught in the Muppet Babies' Yes, I Can Be a Friend. Classic Mother Goose stories and Muppet Babies on video. They're all part of Jim Henson's preschool collection. Your child's learning and growing are important to you. So be sure to look for Merlin the Magic Crayon pointing the way to the Bright Beginnings video collection. Bright Beginnings, where the fun and learning never ends.
Give your preschooler an imaginative look at life beyond the ABCs and 1-2-3s with the all-new Jim Henson's Preschool Collection. First, there's Muppets on Wheels.
My friends and I are going to find out all about the different kinds of things with wheels.
Things that go
like a truck out on the highway.
Go!
Like a train popping smoke mile after mile.
Things that go!
Give me lots and lots of things that go and see me smile.
You'll want to join them on this all-new sing-along adventure. In the Yes, I Can series featuring the Muppet Babies, Kermit the Frog recalls the lessons he learned as a Muppet Baby.
Yes, I can. If I believe in myself, then there's nothing I can't do.
There's three great volumes that make learning fun. Plus, coming soon, two volumes of classic Mother Goose stories. Mary Had a Little Lamb and Humpty Dumpty. So get your preschooler started today. Explore brand new avenues of learning fun in every volume of Jim Henson's Preschool Collection.
Her adventures became a legend. Now, Disney Interactive Designers are bringing you an exciting new way to live Pocahontas' story. In the Pocahontas video game, you are the proud and determined Pocahontas.
Cool, I can make a run.
Share her world as you gain special abilities from your animal friends. In this breakthrough adventure on Sega and Nintendo game systems, use all of your skills to prevent war.
No!
Stand back!
I won't!
A challenge that can only be met by you and the legendary Pocahontas. Also from Disney Interactive for your home computer comes Disney's animated storybook, Winnie the Pooh and the Honey Tree, on CD-ROM. With a click of the mouse, help that lovable old Pooh Bear.
Hello.
Hunt for honey. As you control what to see. Read.
Pooh hurried to get some honey.
And do for hours of play. Winnie the Pooh joins your favorite characters, Pocahontas and the Lion King, in Disney's animated storybook series, opening up magical new worlds of learning and fun. Disney characters. Classic storytelling. And innovative technology. All from Disney Interactive.
Tim Allen's number one bestseller, Don't Stand Too Close to a Naked Man, is at a bookstore near you and now available in paperback.
This is your advanced screening copy of a Goofy movie.
This is gonna be fun!
It's Goofy in his first full-length movie and Disney's first animated hit since The Lion King. Critics went Goofy.
Two thumbs up for a Goofy movie.
Audiences went Goofy, too, as it took in over $35 million at the box office.
A little smoke gauge. Oh!
Moms love Goofy because of the classic Goofy character.
You look just like I did at your age.
Please don't say that, Dad.
Kids love Goofy because of Max, Bigfoot, and Bobby.
It's the Leaning Tower of Cheesa. Huh.
And with 40 million Disney owners, purchase intent for a Goofy movie is just as high as it was for The Return of Jafar and The Fox and the Hound.
Cool.
So sit back and relax. You're about to see why this fall, consumers will be charging into your store for a Goofy movie.
And now, our feature program. And now, our feature program. And now, our feature program. Stay tuned after the feature for more great previews. And now, our feature presentation. And now, our feature presentation.
And now, our feature presentation.
Is everybody ready?
To sing along!
With Disney songs!
A Disney,
now you at home can sing along with your favorite Disney song. We will play every note so you can sing along.
Join right in, sing along with your favorite Disney song. Once you've heard every word, you'll want to sing along.
But I don't know all the songs.
We'll make sure you can't go wrong.
Sing along, one and all, follow the dancing bar.
You'll find out before you're done. Music's fun for everyone.
Join right in, sing along with Disney.
In a kingdom far away, where Princess Jasmine calls to you, please come on out and play. Let's play princess, flying around and around. Let's play princess, sharing the treasures and happiness we've found. What a feeling, good times with Aladdin, Yago, Genie too. Let's play princess, meeting unusual friends. Let's play princess, in our magical world, adventure never ends. What a feeling, exploring fun places, all that we do is exciting and new. So let's play princess.
Yes, I can. If I believe in myself, then there's nothing I can't do.
Yes, I can. And if you're willing to try, you will find out who can do.
And if you don't mind, if you'd be so kind, I would like to be a friend. Do you wanna be mine?
If you help me along with my plan,
yes, I can. 2, 3, 4, modulate. Yes, I can.
And it's easier still when I ask for some advice.
Yes, I can. Two heads are better than one
when you think about it twice.
If we all try together, we will find out a way. Make tomorrow even better than it was yesterday.
We'll be learning that sharing is fun.
When the day is done,
yes, I can. Yes,
yes, I can.
Now, an exciting music video. Dr. Looney's Remedy from the award-winning musical trio, Parachute Express.
Hey, where did everybody go? I kind of get the feeling we're not in Kansas anymore. Whoa!
Doctor, doctor, please come here quick. My big brother is awfully sick. He's got a froggy down in his throat. It's true, I heard it. He can't sing a single note.
Whoa, whoa, Dr. Looney, will you fix him up? Whoa, whoa, whoa. All you got to do is put in the goo, stir up the brew, make it boil and bubble, spread it around, now that you've found Dr. Looney.
Doctor, better get here fast. I don't think my mom will last. Her tummy is filled with butterflies. She's a bundle of nerves. She laughs, she cries.
Dr. Looney's Remedy is from the new Parachute Express video, Come Sing With Us, available wherever videos are sold.